Hello. So each of these problems are very similar. The steps are pretty much going to be the same. We're going to be solving PV equals nRT.